New at 6, a South Carolina House committee today moved forward a bill that would make medical marijuana legal in the state. The state Senate passed the bill more than 2 months ago. It's been in committee ever since then. Now the full House will debate the bill. This bill has bipartisan support, also bipartisan opposition. Among the bill's sponsors are State Senators Gerald Malloy of Hartsville, Stephen Goldfinch of Murrells Inlet, Luke Rankin of Myrtle Beach, and the late Hugh Leatherman of Florence.